Howdy, howdy, and how do you do? And welcome back? I guess I should be saying welcome back to myself. But this video is gonna be out of order a little bit, so I figured the best way to do it. Goosebumps 15, I gotta go look at see what the video that was supposed to come out. If we've already beat Crucible 14 or not. I hope we did. Maybe we didn't, so maybe this is a spoiler for one of the videos, but most of the time our videos aren't really for the game. It's more of our conversations, I feel, and my poor game decision making and my poor reasoning behind the decisions I make, I think, is what makes up most of our content. But I did want to make this video just out of sync, out of order a little bit, and barge right in. Now I do have videos queued, and I had been gone for the weekend, but starting last, was it Friday or was it Thursday, and then all the way until Monday of this week is whenever we got back and got back into the rhythm of everything. Now the reason behind us not being present. Now, I have no good excuse necessarily for it. I think we're just going to leave it. Those orbs weren't that great of orbs. But my parents came in to visit, came into town to visit me. I already pre-recorded all the videos for the weekend, all the way through their whole stay. So I recorded, pre-recorded, but I never scheduled them to go off. So I did all the front end work. I just did zero back end work to get them actually queued or scheduled and on a schedule to upload, essentially. So they just sat there doing nothing while I was gallivanting around New York City with my parents. So that is my bad. My apologies. We were prepared for the weekend somewhat. I just never did the rest, come to find out. And so, to my dismay, that was quite a shock when I noticed that we were behind on a few videos. And a few people have called it out in the comments and checked in. Everything's all right. Everyone's A-OK in my life, that I know of, at least. Everyone is A-OK, quite swimming. Just gallivanted around New York City with my parents and didn't realize I didn't schedule the videos. So all the videos that you're going to be seeing this week are the ones that were supposed to be for the last weekend. So now everything's very slightly off, which is kind of annoying in the sense of our Fun Day Fridays, especially since I recorded that and we had it kind of in an order where we're going to get through them in the specific or set time frame. But now it's all out of order, out of sync a little bit, which I don't think it's going to be too big of a deal being out of sync, but it is just annoying that it is out of sync. So it's more of an annoyance than it is actually too impactful, I think. Granted, I haven't seen all the queued up Fun Day Fridays yet, so we'll see how it all plays out. Maybe I'm grossly mistaken and it's a bit more of an annoyance than it truly is, but we can hope for the best. I skipped here naively thinking you could have hit that refresh and we could have been on our way soullessly. I'll take this. That's enough. We survive and away we go. Highway Orbery's not bad. You're not bad either, but I think what we're going to do instead is probably just upgrade our Dag Orb. Am I crazy to upgrade a Dag Orb here? Maybe. Maybe we just do you and then move on. Ooh, now Shrewd Scales or Multiball. I think we're doing the Multiball instead. I think multi-ball will statistically just be a little bit better. But I did have a good weekend with my parents until I checked my email and realized I didn't. I checked my email, got all the email notifications that I did not upload, or all the comments asking about where I'm at, if everything's okay, but everything's okay. I am just Zay-dum-dum. Like I said in one of our previous videos, Oakley and I, Oakley's the dog in the profile picture of this, of our channel here, her and I share the same brain cells. She was just using them at that time. I wasn't privy to their access of our brain cell, so that's going to be my excuse. Oakley was busy hoarding up our brain cell, so I couldn't do anything. Imagine we lose to this fight. That would be embarrassing. Increase hit, enemies debuff. Ooh, not the orb I thought it was. Go ahead and just not do that. Because we're actually going to continue on. We're going to hit a free relic shop to get another relic. Okay, free relic. Free relic shop fight for heals. Not a good relic. Not the greatest of relic choices thus far. But we'll take more damage over the healing is okay. We'll actually target you. Clear a path to the bombs. Bombs are saving grace here. That is plenty to get rid of most of the bats except for one bat. This is plenty of damage. Gets rid of the plant. We shouldn't lose any health now. Okay, that was pretty nice that we hit a crit and that was a duplicate ball. Hit plenty of bombs. We have 30 gold. Not really good relic. I mean, orbs, do we? Critiball, do we want you? I think we want to heal instead of the critiball now, and then we hope and pray that we have something good. Flip the coin and see what happens. Almost flipped the coin to our death, so there's that. I flipped the coin because two times is going to be our best bet on surviving here. Because there was 80 damage there. Well, this sucks. Oh no, not 0.5. Okay, well, we lost. Not a massive deal for us here. We weren't expecting too much different. Because it was our first Crucible 15. And I was talking throughout the full first half, not really thinking about our decisions, so maybe it'll be a little bit better this time. Maybe. I think refresh shield's gonna be nice. That guarantees a refresh every time we reload. Now, hopefully we don't reload too often, but when we do, at least we get something good out of it. I didn't know you could start on this fight right here. I didn't know this was a starting fight. But what we want to do is hit all the money over here. I don't know if you heard the buzz, but the dryer is done. We are cleaning the comforter of our bed because someone, I don't know why, but she likes eating like snacks on the bed and watch TV, my wife. And she like, I don't know, I feel like she misses her mouth or something and gets like dribbles of dipping sauce and stuff. What is that? Condiments on the comforter. And then it's, I don't know. So treated it, washing it, seeing how it comes out. Now me saying that kind of makes me feel like we're kind of dirty, which no. No, we're not that. Our house is pretty spotless. The only thing that you could find in this place is Oakley hair. And then, of course, that. Because I don't know why No idea. The only thing I ever eat on the bed, I don't know why I wanted to go for the shop. We had no money. The only thing I eat on the bed is Slim Jims. I don't know what about Slim Jims, but I love them. For whatever reason, I think they're the best thing on earth. And so I always get the 42 pack of Slim Jims. It's a little 42 box of the smaller Slim Jims, like the 6-inch Slim Jims. I think they're 6 inches or so. 5 inches. I don't know. Just ask your mom. That was a little delayed joke, but I feel like it still lands. It didn't click with me to make that joke until a little later, if you could see the awkward pause of me thinking of the joke and seeing if it would actually play out well. And then I ultimately decided it would play out well. Don't know if it actually does or not, but I said it nonetheless. I hope it doesn't come back and bite me in the rear at some point. Kind of feels like it might. I don't know at what point it would, but I said it. It is a thing of our past now, Oakley. It's what we gotta live with. We'll go this way and hopefully all that damage going straight into the back guy is beautiful, magnificent, decent refresh locations. Not necessarily the greatest. I skipped there for a decent reason, I think. 72 damage plus 2 poison. Going back over here because we're going to hit... You're supposed to slide down, hit the refresh and the crit. And you are supposed to hit the crit there. 48 out of 80 is fine. What do we want to do here? Upgrade? Because I don't think I want any of these orbs. So I think an upgrade is our best bet. There's no shop unless we go all the way over to this shop, which I don't have a desire to go all the way over to that shop for anything. Yeah, maybe we do have a desire. Inventory. Maybe we just hit the heels. We get this bad boy, the multiplier, the redstone multiplier, bag of orange eggs. I don't know what I was talking about. Lose another pebble. So our deck's definitely getting a whole lot smaller. We are consistently still going left. Auger. Now it's almost worth upgrading our dag orb a little bit. Might as well as rest. Well, we got zero fights, so it was pointless, and now we are out a relic, which is kind of sad that we missed out on a relic here. Because now, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? The way we're going to beat this boss, fortunately or unfortunately, I don't know how you see it. The best way we're going to beat this boss is with our spinification, so we just got to stay alive and use our spinification. Maybe we can fight an elite fight beforehand. There's an ether wheel, which isn't going to be that helpful for us with this final boss. Maybe we just upgrade our... We can upgrade our dag orb or just upgrade our other stone. Almost think upgrading the other stone is going to be a little bit better for us. The reason I say upgrade our other stone over the dag orb is because the stone will do damage even without having to hit a crit. So like our dag orb here, no matter how much we upgrade it, we still have to hit a crit to do the most amount of damage with it. But with a stone, the stone boosts our base damage as well as our crit damage. And now our pebbles are doing the same amount of damage as a dag orb that hits a crit, which I think I would prefer having a well-balanced well-balanced pack versus a very one-sided pack. Like, our Dag Orb is definitely rejecting the idea of going towards Ritz. And see, these orbs just now increases hit enemies debuff by one. Might be helpful here. So maybe we do you. Increasing it by one is okay. Boom. Gives us 25. Perfect. Dang it. Not a fight. I say we tend to the leaves. 77. We're almost max HP going into the final boss. Is all right. Plus adding some negative effects to you. Doubling out that negative effect to you. Well, that was an impressive. Well, we're doing damage, fortunately. You're 4% blind, which isn't atrocious, I suppose. We're just doing hardly any damage. And of course, what I'm afraid of is our Dag Orb just never having a crit anywhere in sight with it. You know? But I think we'll survive just fine here. Because that's doing 50 a pop. Yeah, we're fine. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. We survived. That's all I could ask for. I'm gonna just boost you up. Heal here. Move on with kinetic meteorite. I think this might be the first time I'm grabbing this exact, whatever this orb is. What is it called? The exact orbate? Exact orbate? I really don't want to deal with shields. Fortunately, we do have the auger, so that's actually very helpful if we hit our crits. Of course, we just have to hit our crits. You can hit any enemy, which is great. That puts you 3 poisons in. Or spinfections in. Beautiful amount of damage. You're gonna do just more than enough than necessary. I appreciate you and everything that you did there. Now, if we can hit this refresh, I think I'd be a little bit more happy. Yes, so we have to get through this shield or hit a crit right here. Or we can just do this bad boy here, and it should do quite a decent amount of damage. 30, 20 damage per pop. I tell you what, this is annoying. But that's enough. I guess I could have thrown the Dag Orb and hit the crit, and it would have still had the pierce. What do we do here? What do we do? Push left, of course. We heal. Upgrade. By 3s, quite a bit. Now we hope we have a special button. And bomb baton's okay. More bombs. It at least adds 3 bombs. We have the... I think we might be fine with the wall, with the size of our deck the way it is now. And the fact that we have so much infection that we can apply. I think we should be a-okay within our worlds. In theory, we should be a-okay. Boom. Refreshes might be an issue, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Please go left. Please go left. Please go left. everything we own to in the box to the left. Couple bombs hits, not bad. To use, not terrible. I am a little afraid of how this is gonna turn out here. Dang it. You're not gonna hit any crits. Because look at all these refreshes. I mean, look at the lack of damage and how many shields that exist throughout this whole series of events here, and we just can't hit our crits. So we need to get another crit added to our Deckamundo, or just hope RNG will be on our side here. As I say that, they put our crit behind one of these shields, which is fantastic. Well, poop. Decent bomb hits going into you. Just losing a lot of health here. I was trying to save this money. Money, 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 money. Well, we can't heal here. Makes no sense to heal here as we need to go to the shop. Oh. Honestly, I think it is best that we get rid of the Terra Ball here. Maybe we could have healed. I was hoping for a better relic out of the batch there, but I suppose it is what it is. The special relic, for sure. That gives us a form of healing. Please go right. Please go right. Left is fine. Navigation inflation gives us some money. We don't necessarily need money that badly, but we'll take it. We will indeed take it. Now that was nice amount of work. All this damage going into a shield. Part of the course. Maybe we just take you out here. No, and you survive with 4 HP, eh? Give us an easy crit. All right, easy crit. We can max out our HP just a little bit here. Not max out our HP, or heal all the way up, I should say. Yes, beautiful amount of pierce damage there. Going into you is nice. And of course, beautiful. No, not as beautiful, but bombs aren't gonna cut it for us, I don't believe. I do not believe bombs are gonna be what cuts it for us. Thank you for that swift, quick hit. You definitely did not let that thing brew in your back pocket for any longer than it needed to be. That was a very swift, instant shot that this thing shot out. Imagine we come back and just win Crucible 15 just like this. Oh, that would be nice. Crucible 15 wins, comes out before the Crucible 14 win. That would be kind of annoying, but it makes sense. It's what we deserve. We deserve a win here. I think you might be our golden ticket to that win. That could very well be our golden ticket to the win. Is that Electorb Magnet? Remove an orb? I say we remove one of our pebbles. Because now we have relatively good, strong orbs. We have an Electropegnet. just in case we need to hit the refresh relatively easy. Well, every time we reload, we refresh, which is going to be great. We don't have a way to hit that crit here, so that's going to be a shame. Is that actually, that crit's not going to mean anything anyway. Because it would have just hit that other guy. Dang it. Nice. Nice amount of damage. Keep it bolstering a little bit. We're 1,000 down. And then we're going to add a lot of damage here. Oh, and you duplicated? Oh, yes. And then more poison onto you. What's it at, 90? Plus you doing 4-8. Who do we appreciate? Not a great refresh location to keep in mind. But we're doing over 1,000 damage here, which is fantastic pace. For Crucible 15 against the wall, that is acceptable pace in my book. If you could just clear out that refresh a little bit better. That's fine damage. It's still 90 getting dealt. Call me crazy for doing this, but I'm going to, because this will duplicate into beauty, hopefully, because it will add 3 to it, doing 130 plus the 2, so 150 damage, I think. Yes, 150. Oh, massive work. You're not going to do 900 damage for sure, stone or pebble. Well, maybe if you hit that crit, you might. Well, you're close. You did do 9. You did plenty. Honestly, we're not doing bad. This is not a bad start for us, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We have fully upgraded orbs. Navigation inflation would be nullified. So I think we're just going to go ahead and not worry about navigation inflation. I mean, not worry about what is that? Golden. I don't grab it that often that I don't remember what it's called. That's crazy. Because it's like one of the most, that's one of the strongest boss relics. Molten gold? Molten mantle? Molten mantle, right? I think it's molten mantle. I'm not mistaken. We'll continue on. We do want to, I think. There is a lot that we need to do to our build here for it to see some success. Like, we're significantly low damage front, especially fighting these guys right here. I don't foresee too great of success going on for us because we don't have the highest of damage output per se. I mean, our damage output is quite low. Speaking that went straight into the nether. Okay, I am targeting you though. We could utilize some healing here, so this multi-ball could have came and done a little bit more than it did. Come on now. Oh man, I am worried. Against the dragon of all creatures. Did I waste money on some heals? Yes, indeed I did. I want to duplicate an orb. Do we want to duplicate this orb though? I don't think we do want to duplicate an orb. Not right now, at the very least. We do want to hit a question mark, but not that question mark to be specific. We just want to hit a question mark. You're supposed to hang out in there a lot longer. Four damage. That's all right. We'll continue on. Hit the question mark. We don't care about the fight that much. We're fully leveled up. About that as much either. We do want to go right, but not necessary. It would have been a question mark either way. Duplicate a random orb, anything but the pebble. We duplicated that exacerbate orb anyway. We're fighting the elite fight, it looks like, which should be fine. Don't be the blind one. Well, probably don't be this one either. This one's very damage heavy. Damage necessary heavy. Like, as in, we need to do heavy damage to be good against this guy. Without heavy damage, we are definitely lacking thereof. 60. Come on now. Fight your way through to that refresh. Oh, it's gonna refresh anyway. A lot of damage there. 100 more, 300 damage here isn't going to be happening, but 140 plus you duplicating, perfect. Oh, highway orbery is not bad, but I do want to hit a shop, you know, but maybe a shop's not necessary here, and we'll just go highway orbery. We go ahead and just upgrade highway orbery all the way. Spend all of our money on highway orbery. Infection. I think we'll rather have pumpkin pie here. The reason being for pumpkin pie is that with the dragon, it has an off chance that pumpkin pie will be good. It is an off chance that pumpkin pie will be good. Is that a bad idea, what I just did? Because you guys will still be doing a lot of damage to us. Well, we hit two red bombs, so maybe you won't do that much damage to us. Hey! We got rewarded in the end. It didn't do that much. I mean, it did do a decent amount of damage to us. But all in all, we survived. Highway Orbery's a 5-10. Isn't that great, I suppose? It's not terrible, but not great. We do have hardly any HP right now. 9. You're doing 12. We lost. No! We were doing so good! Oh, poop. Well, thank you for tuning in. Little out of the ordinary here, but I did want to fill you guys in on everything. Nothing to be worried about. We're back on schedule, and we will continue on. Bye-bye.